BJP supporters are claiming on social media that Sadhvi Pragya Thakur, the BJP candidate announced for Bhopal, has been acquitted in the 2008 Malegaon blast case, which killed 6 people and injured over 100 in Maharashtra. 1. The fact is, Pragya Thakur is not acquitted. She is still an accused in the terror case, which is still underway in the Bombay High Court. 2. She is currently out on bail, granted to her in April 2017 on grounds of ill health, including the claim that she cannot even walk without support. 3. In fact, just 6 months ago, on 30th October 2018, a special NIA court charged Thakur, Lieutenant Colonel Purohit and other associates under various sections of the UAPA and IPC, including committing terrorist act, murder, attempt to murder, criminal conspiracy, and promoting enmity between two religious groups. 4. What might be confusing people is that she was acquitted in February 2017 in Bhopal in another case, that of the 2007 murder of RSS worker Sunil Joshi due to a lack of clear evidence. But to repeat, even though she has been granted bail, Sadhvi Pragya Thakur has not been acquitted and is still one of the accused in the Malegaon blast case. If you come across any news report, forward or rumour that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.